It's a bit blue because I used blue pea flour. I'm going to just lift this and put it in there.